touchy and very airy. It almost feels like they're hollow, and so they make these great sounds. I hope you enjoy.
Settle.
lettuce usually. It's just because like my body is not used to having as many fresh fruits and vegetables in the quantity that I usually eat them in. So I have to be a bit careful. But if I stay here longer, my body will adjust and I will know which things I can eat and where I can find them. So I'm looking forward to kind of being a bit more settled in and knowing what works and doesn't work eventually. These breadsticks are like, they're quite large too, like they're also very thin breadsticks that they sell. They were like a darker wheat colour and had like, I want to say sesame seeds or some kind of seed on them. And I wanted just kind of the plain ones, so they came in this like gigantic breadstick size. So I decided I'd like, you know, take my nails and kind of dig out a little hole in the front of the breadstick to give you some scratching sounds of the crunchy bread on the inside. Breadsticks like this are common in Italian families as well, and my Italian grandmother called Nana, she always had these, and I think she called them like biscotti, something like that, and so maybe she's the one that I saw eating these with like some drink that she would have. I don't know if it was tea or coffee or what it was, but a biscotti. Biscotti. This dress that I'm wearing is one of my favourite dresses, and it actually, from Egypt. I got it the first time I was in Egypt 2.5-3 years ago. Lately, just wanting to make a video with it, or like pasta or something. Would you guys, what do you think about a video with like rice or pasta sounds, just like moving my hands through the rice, tapping a bit on it? For some reason that sounds really relaxing to me, but it's also, you know, equally as random as my breadstick video maybe, I don't know. Sure. anything, just put the little emoji in it.